and it landed on the fire marshal's arm from Dallas, Texas. And he stood there like the scarecrow from the Wizard of Oz, like this. And the flames were shooting up, feeling like that. He cut it off his arm. And our lighting director left the building for a few hours because he thought he was in trouble, but it was the, if he's here tonight, it was your fault, Mr. Fire Marshal, because you okayed the charge. But I'll never forget it. That was the last time I was in Dallas, Texas, and that was in 1979. So it's good to be back.